Good morning, Magic Sharks. Today is Wednesday, December 5th. I'm Gary.
And I am Colin.
Please stand
for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thursday for lunch we have nachos with cheese and a little bit of chili, turkey and cheese sandwiches, pizza, and chicken salad.
Sounds like a pretty good lunch, Colin. The sixth grade at Imagine is hosting a Winter Wonderland dance for middle schoolers this Friday, December 7th. The dance will be held from 6 to 8:30 in the upper school cafeteria. Tickets are on sale during lunch. They are $5, $7 in advance, and $7 at the door. The price includes a slice of pizza, a drink. Additional snacks and drinks will be available for $1. Profits will help pay for 6th grade's field trip.
The Upper School Holiday Collection Contest is underway as of right now through Friday, December 14th. The grade level that collects the most pennies, food items, and toys will win a dress down day before the winter break. Drop off your donations any morning with one of the following teachers: Patty Forcier, Peter Baumgartner, Tiffany Bailey, Catherine Baumgartner, or Deb Therrien. Students can help decorate in a magic school bus or ride or march alongside it this December 8th in the annual North Point Setup Parade. We'll decorate the bus that morning. Parade staging begins at 3 p.m. See Mr. Brown with us for details.
In sports, the high school boys basketball team plays Community Christian tomorrow at 4 p.m. at the Mullen Center. Also, the middle school girls and boys basketball teams play a game tomorrow against Imagine North Manatee in the lower gym. School gym. Tip-off for the first game is 4:30.
The high school girls and boys soccer teams play First Baptist at 5 p.m. tomorrow at Butler Field.
Oh, Colin, I think that's all for today.
Wait, I think I'm getting some breaking news. Okay, have a jawsome day.
I will.